I'm going to cook stir fry in my car camper.
First, boil a bag of rice. Once those are done, set them aside and then add in your chicken. Once the chicken's cooked, you're going to set that aside. One whole onion, one whole red pepper, broccoli, mushrooms, low sodium soy sauce. Throw the chicken back in, add the rice back in, add some more soy to taste. Bon appetit.